in some heated thing to use for supports on the bottom of the engine plate.
Alright, just mounting the bottom brackets for the engine. Well, still don't know, you can't see too well, but that right there is the new support, new part of the engine mount in there, and it's made out of this here, which is feeder chain out of an old combine. So we got some new bolts there, it's bigger bolt size, the engine's in there, and let's get it put back together.